over starters, Queen Elizabeth. An English country I did find in the playing field over here. What brought me to the idea, and that was, if I'm not correct, Nicola White or Syfines, one of the two YouTubers, mudlarkers, that I do follow, did find a Dutch coin, a Dutch. Now, when we find them over here, they're mostly deteriorated. I like those coins, but they have less to no value looking at the currency of the coins that time. For instance, you had to have 160 of these to have one gulden. One gulden that time was silver, so these nickel ones don't cut it by the old ones. But here we have one of the VOC. You can find them in all sorts. With all kinds of descriptions. Later on, in about 1813, the Dutch coins got their own sovereignty of the king, King Willem the First, later second, third, and going up to Queen Juliana, Wilhelmina, Beatrix, and now King Willem-Alexander. For later on, after the Deuten, you get the 1 cent coins, 2.5 cents, 5 cents, 10 cents, 25 cents, 1 gulden in all shapes and sizes, including this one, the last gulden with a kids drawing on it. 2.5 gulders. You had to have 3 gulds. I don't have an example of those, I didn't find them. And an early silver detector find, I still have to clean it. You can see it's a bit bigger, not much, but it has more form than the 5 gulden coins. Later on you did get 10 gulden, but that's collectible, and 50 guldens. Most of them are collector's finds. Now these, as you can see, the lot is complete full. You do find them everywhere in Holland and probably other Thames. It's a nice example of the coins that were. I'm gonna mess up everything by throwing all on the ground. You did have it in time with lion sense, and I have one in the collection here. I have a few in the collection, but can't find them for Corona time. I did mess up the complete attic to clean it up. But to clean up, you just first have to make a mess. Now I know, an example of internet. I do have a VOC one somewhere, but as I told you, it's a mess over here. VOC ones are from the Verenigde Oost-Indische Company. That would be the collective company of India. And I do think I saw one at one of the lockers. You can find these in all sorts. This one is from Geldria. Can find them in Zeelandia, Hollandia, City, Utrecht, and so on. I know we Dutch came a lot in England for trading parts, so the chances mudlarkers do find Dutch items, I know they are big, and who knows what you will find in the future. For now, keep inside and keep safe.